Dear students, today we will discuss a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube using GeoGebra. Okay, now you see this one is a cube. Let length of each side of this cube is equal to a plus b. Then volume of this cube is equal to side multiplied by side multiplied by side. So a plus b multiply by a plus b multiply by a plus b cubic units. Okay, now I will show you how a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. You see here, this one is a cube, this one is a square b, this one, and this one is also a square b, this one is a square b, this one is ab square, this one is ab square, this one is also ab square, and this one is b cube. So all the parts are separated now. Now I will join all the parts and again cube will be formed. From here we concluded that a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. This is the most important identity and you have to remember it and solve so many problems using this identity. Okay, you see properly how the parts are separated and how you will get a cube, a square b, a square b, a square b, then ab square, ab square, and ab square you will get. Then after that you will add all, then you will get a cube plus a square 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Okay, I think you understood it. Now I will stop here and again you will see this one. How they are separated, and from here you will conclude that a plus b whole cube equal a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Now I will stop here.